Nature nerd moment. Does anybody just see a big old tree like this and just feel a warmth and joy inside? Something survived humanity that long.